A single tear shed for Husayn washes away 100 sins. The entire concept of Muharram revolves around this simple Shia quote. Muharram, the term gets its origin from the Arabian term haraam, meaning sinful. Muharram is observed in the first month of the Islamic calendar. In many Islamic states, Muharram is a national holiday. Ashura, the 10th day of Muharram, is observed by the Shia Muslims as the day of mourning for Hussein Ibn Ali, the grandson of Muhammad. The last few days of Muharram until the day of Ashura are very critical, as this was the time when Husayn and his family were killed in the Battle of Karbala by the rival army of Umayyad caliph Yazid I. In this historical battle, 72 people, both Husayn's relatives and his followers, were killed. The survivors of Husayn's group, including women and children, were captured and imprisoned in Damascus. Sunni Muslims also observe Muharram, but it is used as a time to introspect and remember, and not as a time of mourning. On the day of Ashura, the Shia Muslims make pilgrimages to Mashhad al-Husayn, the tomb of Husayn. During the 10 days of Muharram, special prayers called Majlis-e-Aza are arranged. These gatherings or majlises review the teachings of Islam and the sacrifice of Imam Husayn, as well as express grief over Husayn's death. With the passage of time, some rituals of expressing grief became a vital part of Muharram. Sin-e-Zani, the beating of the chest, and Kama-Zani, hitting oneself with swords or knives, are some of these rituals. Shia Muslims cut themselves because they mourn the fact that they were not present in the Battle of Karbala with Husayn to save him and his family. Shias believe that taking part in the ritual of Ashura washes away all their sins. During Muharram, Shia Muslims of India, who are unable to travel all the way to Karbala, create replicas of Imam Husayn's mausoleum and carry it in processions. Imam Husayn gave his life fighting for his beliefs. The observation of Muharram every year reminds us of the sacrifices of these leaders and inspires us to make our soul free from the shackles of illiteracy, jealousy, hatred, and poverty. On the 8th day of Rabi al-Awwal, the 3rd month of the Islamic calendar, Chup Taziya is observed by Shia Muslims of India and Pakistan. This procession of Chup Taziya marks the end of the mourning procession that begins in the Islamic month of Muharram. The procession of Chup Taziya originated in Lucknow. It was started by Nawab Ahmad Ali Khan Shaukat Yar Jung during the Nawabi era. On this date, the colossal black Taziya is carried out in procession and finally buried. Shia Muslims light candles and say prayers remembering the sacrifices of Husayn. As the Taziya arrives, groups of men perform the ritual of matam or mourning before the Taziya. These groups of men performing matam walk on burning coals, beat themselves with chains and knives, and also beat their chests while mourning for Husayn. And at the end of the procession, the black Taziya is buried and the Shia Muslims shower the grave with flowers and prayers.